Hi guys, it's time to use our imagination and be super. All right, we are gonna start with soldier jacks. So remember, a 10 shift is the first part of our jumping jack. And then most of you pound kids know at ease. So we are gonna start with soldier jacks. Here we go. Now, I'm using equipment that you guys probably have at home. This is a paper plate taped to the floor. You guys can use a pillow or anything small that won't get broken. So we're gonna work on some jumping skills. We're gonna have one of our feet behind the plate and one of them outside the plate. And we're just gonna switch our feet. Switch, 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 switch. Now we're gonna make them bigger. We're gonna go outside. Great job. Now, work out a little bit of our Spider-Man. We're gonna make our legs open wide. We're gonna get down low into a spidey stretch. Warming up our legs first. And now it's time to activate the arms. And we're gonna continue with our jumping. 2 feet on the floor. We are gonna start and land with both feet on the floor. So here we go. Up. Down, landing our feet. Up, down, landing our feet. Up, down, landing our feet. Now, like Spider-Man, we're gonna get started. Now we're gonna jump up and still land on the bottom of our feet. We're going straight as a pencil. 1, 2, 3. Landing our feet. Here we go again. This time, we are going to make a star in the air. Great job. Now, for those of you who have been doing this with me, we're gonna have a little fun and we're gonna do wiggles. Landing on our feet. So using things that you have around the house, I'd use a paper plate here. Feel free to use a small pillow or anything that is okay if it gets accidentally stepped on. So here, we've already warmed up our jumping up and down. This time, we're going to still land on our feet, but we're gonna try to land in front of the paper plate. So we're going up, down, and jump. And we're gonna walk back, up, down, and jump. Here we go. Up, down, and jump. Great. If you'd like a little bit more of a challenge, landing on 1 foot, up, down, jump. Here we go. And jump. Up, down, and jump. Great. We can also try some sideways movement. Up, down, jump. Up, down, and jump. Let's try to bring our knees up a little bit higher. Right, super friends, we're gonna work a little bit on balancing with our jumping. So we're gonna start by one of our plates or pillows. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna jump laterally and land on this outside leg. Great job. Another thing we want to do is learn how to control our body and control our jumping. Sometimes jumping as far as we can is not what we're learning to do. What we're learning to do is jump to where exactly we're supposed to jump. So if we start at one plate and cannot pass the other plate, turn around. Now maybe this time you say, I'm going to jump in the middle to the side of the plate. Love to run. So today we're working on our flash. To start, we're going to start with our robot arms. We're going to move one to the back, one to the front. And from here, we're going to switch. And switch. Here we go. We're going to go to level one. Level two. And level three, picking up our legs. And freeze. Great job, here we go. Robot arms, one in front, one behind. Level one. Level two. And here we go, pick it up, level three. Once you feel your body moving, then bring your legs up. Great job, flashes. If you guys didn't know, I love everything Gotham City. So we're gonna transform into Robin for a second. If you don't remember, Robin was an acrobat in the circus, just like his parents. We are going to go on our tightrope. Starting easy. Foot in front. Regression or modification for the younger ones, going sideways is a great way to learn how to control the lateral movement. More ways to progress on this is adding obstacles. You may decide to jump. Those are some acrobatics for you guys.